Hello, hello. In this tutorial, we're going to add Midjourney Bot to your Discord server. Head over to Midjourney homepage and click on Join the Beta button. I'm going to open Midjourney in the browser, not the main app. So I'm going to accept invite, cancel this box, and continue to Discord. We are now entering the official Midjourney server. Now, what you want to do is go to this plus button to add a new server. Click create my own for me and my friends and give it a good name. Let's say burgers. Now go back to Midjourney. Select one of the newbie channels here on the left side. Let's say newbies-21. Click on the green Midjourney bot username and click add to server button. Here in the drop down, select your burgers server. Click continue, then click authorize. Now go back to your burgers channel and pretty much that's all there is to it. You will see here Midjourney bot just slid into the server. At this point, you are free to use the imagine command and type your prompt. Sonic the Hedgehog running on the beach map game world Disney style. That's pretty much all there is to adding Midjourney Discord bot to your server.